Let's have a look at the flow. It has dropped by about another 400 millimeters since yesterday. And you can now start to see the difference in the water level, considering that the top of this little tower was about 400 millimeters under water level. And it still has a lot to drop. Now I did look up at on the DWS site, and the flow at Ugrabis is now about 780 meters per cubic meters per second. And Upington is dropping, and Van der Kloof is down to 380. So it's going to drop down now. Just some quick trivia, just to get some perspective of the amount of water that's flowing. If you take 750 cubic meters per second times 60, that gives you 45,000 cubic meters per minute. Times 60, that gives you 2.7 million cubic meters per hour. Times 24, that gives you 65 million cubic meters per day. 65 million cubic, that's 65 billion liters of water flowing into the ocean per day at this low rate of flow. 65 billion liters. Per day. Anyway, that's all for now. I'll see you on the next one. Cheers.